And in that same vein, the Council on American Islamic Relations, or CAIR, released a statement in response to today's deadly mass shooting. And it reads in part, "We condemn this heinous and cowardly attack on a house of worship, offer heartfelt condolences to the loved ones of all of those who were killed or injured, and express our solidarity with the Jewish community during this time of shock and grief."